Welcome everyone to Don Lugo's first ever virtual rally. I'm Delilah and this is Hayden. As we fly through space, we have many tasks to complete while searching for our imposters. If you're unaware, the imposters are not normal crewmates. They don't complete their tasks, they cause sabotages, vent through the ship, and they eliminate others.
While searching for them, we will be celebrating our scholars, teachers, and achievers of Don Lugo with special performances, games, and more. I hope we find them before it's too late. To start off, Hip Hop says they can prove they're safe with a special performance.
Cash money bling bling when I talk like this. Oh, shine on your big spender, yeah. 100 on my wrist, yeah. Oh, shine on your big tipper, yeah. 100 on my wrist, yeah. Oh, shine on your big spender, yeah. 100 on my wrist, yeah. Oh, shine on your big tipper, yeah. 100 on my wrist, yeah.
I be stunting like my mother. Dad, let me go. I'm talking way to 2006 on a private plane. Hop out my when it took like $45,000 for the brand new watch on top of my wrist. And I put it to the Grammys in a Rolls Royce truck with a brand new Glock on the side of my hip. Please. Don't turn me up, don't start with me. Walk in the store, get everything, shit like a robbery. He checked his girlfriend Instagram, I bet she follow me. I pulled up rockin' Prada boots, my look say she proud of me. When they see baby, they like,
oh, shine on your big spender, yeah. 100 on my wrist, yeah. Oh, shine on your big tip. Honey, on my, yeah. Oh, shine on your big spender, yeah. Honey, on my wrist, yeah. Oh, shine on your big tipper, yeah. Honey, on my, yeah. Oh, oh, shine on your big spender, yeah. Honey, on my wrist, yeah.
Yeah. 5, 6, 7, 8. Who are we? HHC. Who are we? HHC. Who are we? HHC.
Okay, well, they're definitely safe.
That's for sure. Now we can move on to our next task, honoring class of 2024 Rising Stars.
We normally don't include freshman scholars at this point in the school year, but we feel, considering our circumstances, they should get some recognition. Congratulations to McKenna Encarnacion, Ayla O'Kalair, Belin Polite, Caitlin Robinson, and Megan Robinson. Keep up the hard work, freshmen.
We would also like to appreciate our scholars who were awarded academic letters this semester. Congrats to Nelson Oliveros, Mia Reynoso, Paola Miramantes, Gabriela Hernandez Bata, Luna Manriquez Moran, Caitlin Boyer, Christopher Soto, Sydney Acosta, Delilah Moreno, and Lauren Hernandez.
And now moving on to our first game. We will be drawing crewmates.
What's the catch?
You only have 30 seconds.
Here's a demo for those of you who want to play at home. All you need is a piece of paper and something to draw with.
Now let's see how you guys did. During the week, we asked you to send in your drawings, and here's what we got.
Today, I'm going to be trying to draw the Among Us crewmate in 30 seconds. I have my marker and my timer ready. And I'm gonna start now. Doesn't look identical, but that's okay. And I'm just adding my favorite hat. There's my Among Us crewmate.
Hey guys, I'm gonna be playing the game where you draw a crewmate in less than 30 seconds. Here's my blank piece of paper, and I'm about to start my timer. Okay, so this is what I got in the end. Let's hope this is good enough.
Lugo voted on them through Instagram polls, and the winner was Alanis. Congratulations, Alanis. Why'd you call it?
I know hip-hop is good, but dance team looks kind of sus.
They kind of do. Hey, dance team, can you prove that you're not an imposter by doing a task?
When I was a little girl,
amazing. Well, if it's not dance team, we should move on. Okay, we're working hard and completing their tasks.
We'd like to say congratulations to the class of 2023 top 10. Congratulations to Lizette Luna, Christopher Cessna, Gabriela Gandara, Yahir Orihuela, Leah Altamirano, Ethan Brown, Hannah Pinkminer, Melanie Gomez Morales, Bernice Marquez, and Madeline Ramirez.
Wow, look at everyone's spacesuits, so fashionable. Very nice. Thank you to everyone who participated in our Spirit Week activities. Why did you call a meeting?
Because I saw teachers fix communications, so they're not the imposter.
We want to thank them for stepping up when things got tough and keeping connections with us students, from learning new ways to teach us virtually to setting aside extra time during office hours to answer questions. Thank you, teachers.
Now that we know the teachers are safe, we should really be finishing up our task before the imposter gets us.
For our next task, we need to separate some medbay samples.
Congratulations, Noah. That was some quality task completing.
Who are also amazing at completing their tasks are some juniors who have exceeded expectations academically.
Congratulations to the class of 2022 top 10. Congratulations, Camila Aguero-Salas, Mia Guillen, Joshua Navarrete, Alexis Solis, and Sofia Vasquez.
Congratulations to Nicole Boscovich, Ezekiel Hernandez, Haley Ordonez, Cheyenne Hernandez, Heidi Cortez, Hayden Garcia, David Vargas, Delilah Cruz. We're so proud of them. Guys, I called the meeting because I really need to vent.
So you're the imposter?
No, I'm just struggling with homework. Online school is very difficult for me.
I mean, I don't think you're the only one that feels that way. And you know, you can always talk to the counselors at Don Lugo. Here's some information about the counselors at Don Lugo.
Wow, thank you.
How'd you do, Delilah?
I guessed them all right.
Well, you know who doesn't guess on things? Our senior scholars. They study and they work hard and their GPA proves it all.
You're right, and we appreciate all their hard work. Our class of 2021 top 10 scholars include Jingran Zhang, Sebastian Medina, Emily Rodriguez, Aaron Jones, Bruin Salmon, Marlene Palencia Miranda, Yesenia Casares, Connor Gonzalez, Natalie Martinez Escajera, Rosa Arroyo, and Abraham Cajabas.
We also have 8 AP scholars among us. Congratulations, Caitlin Boyer, Adeline Cisneros Lopez, Aaron Jones, Cesar Munez, Martha Ortiz, Angel Padilla, Emily Rodriguez, and Bruin Salmon.
And there are 2 AP scholars with honors among us. Congratulations, Yesenia Casares and Jaslyn Contreras.
Congratulations, Jingran Zhang.
We are so proud of all our crewmates.
Well, I'm not proud of us. We still haven't found the imposter, and time's running out.
Okay, let's think about this. It's not dance team or hip hop.
It's not the teachers or counselors.
And it's not the freshmen, sophomore, juniors, or seniors.
Well, now that I think about it, I haven't seen you complete a task, Delilah.
Hayden, you look kind of sus for accusing me. We won!
I bet they never saw that coming.
Well, good game, everyone. And remember, if you participated in a game or received an award, you can pick it up in the student store after break. School will resume on November 30th.
Okay, so before we go, we have one more task. We can't have a rally without, you know, the traditional spell out led by, you know, our own Don Lugo staff.
Go.